The Gulf Scholars Program provides undergraduate students from both FAMU and FSU an opportunity to meaningfully organize their undergraduate career towards understanding the unique human and environmental context of the Gulf region, while also building interdisciplinary and intercultural skills that are relevant to solving some of the problems that we face today. It also helps students think about and then actually take action to build a more just and equitable, sustainable and resilient Gulf of Mexico region. FSU is in partnership with FAMU as a pilot Gulf Scholars Program, and this program was developed by the National Academies of Sciences, Engineering and Medicine Gulf Research Program.
FAMU has been educating and preparing minorities for service in the world for centuries, so we do it well. And so we want to share that with our community, and I think working with FSU is a great opportunity. That this is a way for students to really have an impact. They can really make a contribution to the quality of life issues that impact so many.
The Gulf of Mexico region is dealing with these deeply contextual interdisciplinary problems that require more than just a single solution.
This is a great opportunity to expose students to the Gulf region and provide opportunities for them to learn and grow and ultimately become change agents. It's really exciting.
So I think a program like the Gulf Scholars Program that highlights experiential learning and creating pathways for faculty to develop learning experiences for students that involve getting out there into the environment, I think that's critical. And I think that's what students really want, that's what students really need. When they think about Florida State 10 years from now, they're going to think about that field trip where they went out on that boat and they actually saw what a mangrove swamp looks like, or what an oyster hatchery looks like, you know, or that shark that they actually got to hold in their hands. Those are the memories that will stick with them.